very nice weekend. Are you happy?
Yeah, I'm very happy. First of all, I want to thank my people, my sponsors in Kurdistan, the Barzani family, and all the ones who have been supporting me. And, well, finally, we clinched to be on the podium in the International GT Open. It's my second race. It's not the best car, the Porsche, for this track, so I'm really, really happy. And I want to thank also out Orlando Sport. They are a great team, great people. They work very hard. And as well, my teammate, Dimitris Devericos. He's a very good driver. And, well, finally, we get the podium. This is what we wanted from the beginning of the season. And now we have further objectives, like winning races and maybe be also overall podium. So I think you all enjoy, and thank you very much. Subas.
A lot of good fight this weekend.
Yeah, it was a very good fight, also very fair. I have to say that the drivers here, they are very fair and they don't go like crazy like in other championships. So I had a lot of fun. As I told you, the car was perfect, maybe not so good at the end of the race, so I could not fight that much, me either, my teammate at the end of the races, but at the beginning the car was great. I did a good start because I started from 10th position and I put me in the first lap in 5th position and I had a good pace. Then when the tires went down a little bit with this car, you have to fight with the car, not with the others, but it's nice.
Good, see you on the podium in next races then.
Hopefully, yes, next in Nürburgring. Thank you very much.
Thank you.